I am 5 weeks pregnant today with baby number two, and I'm super excited. This is a very exciting week because I have had a lot of changes during this week, a lot of symptom changes that I totally didn't have in the 4 week. So I'm still not feeling pregnant as yet, which is pretty good because no, I'm still feeling very comfortable within my own skin. Yes. So as far as symptoms go, first one is sore breasts. I've been having very, very bad sore breasts, mainly in my nipples, like so sensitive to the touch to the point where I can't touch them, rub them, or lay on them in any way, or even brush past them. Like, it hurts that bad. The next one is I've been feeling more tired. If you guys see my eyes, I am very tired. Like, I've been sleeping a whole lot more this week, so much more. I just feel so drained. But the problem isn't really going to sleep, it's basically staying asleep. The last couple days I've been waking up like 3 to 4 times during the night. It's like really hard for me to stay asleep these last couple days. I'm not really sure why. My chocolate craving has totally disappeared. Like, it's totally gone now. Now I've been craving spicy and salty foods. It's like crazy. I hate pepper, but with this pregnancy, I have to add pepper to basically everything I eat. I think it might be a boy. My mood this week is very up and down. I've been super cranky and super snappy this week. I don't really know why. But last week I was pretty mellowed and relaxed, but this week I've been snapping for every little thing. A lot of cramps this week. I've been having so much cramps and back pain this week. I've been peeing a whole lot more, like 20 times a day, sometimes 3 to 4 times before I go to bed. It's really crazy. So my urine has definitely been increasing these last couple days. And that's basically about it for my symptoms. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys my belly shot now.
Guys, so I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys my belly shot for week 5. But this is my baby bump for week 5. So this is my belly from the side. As you can see, it's not as big this week because last week I was super bloated, so it was super bigger. This is it from the other side, from the back, since I know my hips will be getting wider. The other side. And that is my 5 week baby.
Right, so that was my belly shot for week 5. As you can see, I'm not as big as week 4 because week 4 I was a little bit bloated. So it's definitely not so this week. So this is basically my belly shot for 4 weeks and 5 weeks. Now I'm going to go ahead and show you guys my measure round and my weight check.
I'm going to go ahead and measure now. Okay, so I'm about 29 this week, or a little less. Now let's check in centimeters. 73, I'm 73 around. Now let's check my weight.
That was my weight check for week 5. With that said, that's basically it for week 5, so thanks for watching, guys.